My name is Krishna. My topic is Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Best is his mercy upon Subuddhi Rai. When Rupa Goswami reached Mathura with his brother Anupama, he met a gentleman named Subuddhi Rai at Dhruva Ghat on the river Yamuna. Subuddhi Rai was a big landowner in Bengal and Hussain Khan was his servant once. Hussain Khan was appointed for digging a lake. Subuddhi Rai found some fault in and strung him with a whip. Later on, Hussain Khan was appointed as Nawab of Bengal by the central Mohammedan government. Once Nawab's wife found whip marks on body, she angrily requested her husband to kill Subuddhi Rai. Hussain Khan replied, "That is Sudhir. One was like a father to me. I can't kill him." Then the Nawab's wife suggested him to turn Subuddhi Rai into a Mohammedist. Hussain Khan replied, was very suggested as his wife was him to turn into a Mohammedist. Hussain Khan was very stressed as his wife was again and again requested to kill him, to kill Subuddhi Rai. Finally, Hussain Khan sprinkled some water from a pitcher on Subuddhi Rai's head, which was used by a Mohammedist in those days was enough to lose one caste. I was appealing to leave his family and business. He's taking no sprinkled of water as a good opportunity. Subuddhi Rai left his family and business and went to Varanasi. He consulted some Brahmanas how he could atone for his ghee. Some said that it was small fault, that there is no need to give up his life. There he happened to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. After explaining him problems, he asked him for advice. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said him that is should go to Vrindavan and engage in continued chanting of Hare Krishna mantra. Chanting is only way to get freedom all sinful activities. And he will go also Varanasi and travel to Prayagya, Ayodhya and Naimisharanya. Before coming to Vrindavan, while Subuddhi Rai remained at Naimisharanya, sometime Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Prayagya. Thus, when Subuddhi Rai finally reached Mathura, got to know that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu arrived at Prayagya. He felt himself by collecting dry wood from forest and selling at Mathura in it. Mathura, each load of wood used get 5 to 6 paisa, of which he used 1 paisa on fried chickpeas and deposited other with a merchant. Whenever a Vaishnav come from Bengal, in he used his saving providing them cooked rice, oil massages and dahi. When Rupa Goswami arrived at Mathura, Subuddhi Rai took him on a tour of Vrindavan's 12 forest. Rupa Goswami remained with Subuddhi Rai for 1 month. Gauranga.